Viper can't handle.
We finally have Lyria back, but there's not even time to celebrate. Lilith is so close to her goal, she's become blind to everything else. I doubt there's anything that can stop her now. Except us. It might sound melodramatic, but this is fate. Our crew versus Lilith. So there's only one thing left to do. Fly to the Pillar of Vioi and end this.
The sky's a shocking shade of despair. Guess we got Lilith and Angra Mainyu to thank for that.
That pillar scares me more. Lilith called it the bridge to the astral realm, right?
Only Angra Mainyu can open the gate. That pillar must be like an altar for the rites.
Look at the very top! It's the light the gate came from! We have to go investigate! Stupid Lilith, going around, building creepy pillars in our skies. She's gonna pay for this.
What the hell is this, dude? This place is like a fucking hellscape.
Leave it to me! What's this?
Ooh.
Dude, what the hell?
Neat.
Is it just me, or is the air real stuffy? Feels like I'm suffocating.
Same. It's like this place is trying to force us out.
What do you think?
Strong slash and bash!
You want more? Don't.
On my mark!
Cut them! You have my aid!
Time to climb!
Alright. Dude, this place screams creepy. What is this place made out of? Like, destroyed ships? Like, Skyfarer ships? And bridges and shit? What the fuck?
What's this?
Ooh. What hole did this weirdo crawl out of?
It's part of Angra Mainyu.
Okay, so it's creepy and hostile. At least it'll be a good warm-up before the final match.
Watch.
Are those little ones also part of Angra Mainyu?
Yes, but these actually have physical shape. I think our attack will work.
A weird portal just opened up. Think it's because we trounced all those mini Mainyus?
Whoa, the hell was that?
Whoa! We did go through that rift, right? It looks like we're still in the same place, but everything's all hazy.
Look, the monster from before. Is it just me, or does it appear solid now?
I bet it's because we went through that funky portal. I knew it was a good idea.
Enough!
Yeah, not so tough now, are ya?
I don't think we'll make it very far in this haze. Let's pass through the rift again and return to the normal world.
Well, now that those spooky portal monsters are gone, what say we get a move on?
I can't believe they were residing in a different dimension. must have something to do with Angramainyu's powers as gatekeeper.
I'm as shaken as you are, but at least we have a strategy now.
Yes. Once you've figured out the key to its powers, no primal beast is invincible.
Let's try not to linger in the other dimension, though. If Angramainyu closes off the portal, we may be cut off from this world permanently.
Oh, that is a very good point.
Awesome!
How many people tried to come here?
I can hear cries of sorrow and pain. It's the trees and plants. It was like a grande.
Go for broke!
Come on, who wants it?
How many spare parts does Angramainyu have?
You all know the drill now. Wait for the mini Mainyus to pop up, then blast them. Heads up, crew. We got spooky company.
Calm down, Raph. They seem like normal monsters. They must have been summoned here by Angramainyu.
Decimate!
Beautiful.
Catch this! Nice! Let's do this!
Come join me. I need your power!
Your time's up!
Full bloom!
Wait! Fighting shadow people in a shadow world!
It's
really not where I want it to be right now.
I don't think mortals were ever meant to step...
Finally! I hope we never have to do that again.
Gee, shadow portal, shadow people. What's next?
Shadow dog. Shadow Vern.
Let's see.
Dude, this kind of reminds me of the end of Kingdom Hearts 1, where, like, it was called the End of Worlds, and it was just a hodgepodge of destroyed, like, worlds that were all taken.
Take care of yourselves, okay? Wait, I think I sense a primal beast. Or at least something that feels like a primal beast.
And this presence isn't Angramainyu?
No, it's... Huh?
What's this?
That's impossible.
Ooh. Lyria, we're hopping between dimensions at the drop of a hat. Nothing's impossible.
This is not good. I can tell.
Go for broke!
Come on, what is it? What? Wait a minute. Oh, that's right. They took the primal beast that we collected. Now they're all corrupted.
Hurricane! I thought we took care of you back in Tempeo!
We did! I observed Hurricane, they know it!
What's this?
I'm not going to stop the thing!
This Hurricane looks even grumpier than the old one! Hope you're ready for a storm! Ew! It's like coming out of those whirlwinds! Definitely don't touch it!
Stay cautious!
This wind's about to blow me over! Hey, phony kid! You're not angry! What are you howling for?
You missed!
It's concentrating power! Watch out! Yeah.
Talk later. Revenge comes first.
My wife.
Talk later. I don't trust your hero act. After Furikin's dusted, I'm gonna make you spill your evil master plan.
Oh no!
Oh, that's
great! A magical girl transformation. I forgot Furikin could do that.
Its attack will become even more lethal. We can't afford any slip-ups.
Yes, someplace safe.
Okay.
Can't move an inch.
Just hold on. They have to let up eventually.
Gonna land a lot harder now. Try not to get hit.
Now the party begins. Well, m'lady, shall we dance?
Oh, no
Is anyone hurt?
I feel like a million rupees. But, what are we gonna do about him?
Ed, wait! You want to stop Lilith too, don't you? After all the time I spent with you, I know how much you care for her. But even if you love her, after what she's done, we have to stop her.
My mother, or Lilith, I should say, intends to sacrifice the future of this world. I know I can't let her get away with that. But I can no longer feign innocence. This has gone on long enough.
Want to come with us then?
You want to stop her, and so do we. Choices don't get any easier than that. How about it? We can use you.
Why? Considering the scale of violence I inflicted on your crew.
Well, in the end, you did help us.
Your friend. That's what they say.
All right. I'll join you in the fight against Lilith. Let's stop her. Following you.
Welcome to the winning team, Ed.
Yeah.
You're not much of a people person, are you?
Sorry.
mom, right?
Adoptive. We're not related by blood, but I owe her my life.
If you want to turn back, no one will blame you.
Let's see.
I've made my choice.
Fine.
You might say that now, but when she's right there in front of you, it's gonna be...
tough. I'd rather face her myself than have her suffer at someone else's hands.
As family, you must feel responsible for her crimes.
Nice.
Very well. We'll respect your wishes.
There's something I wanted to ask you about. Last time we crossed swords, you transformed.
Oh, yeah. What was that? If you ask me, I thought you looked like a giant lizard.
Well, you're wrong. Was a manifestation of the dragon power sleeping.
Seems useful.
Lilith trained me when I was young. Taught me how to control them. You thought I'd be saving the world.
You will be, kid. That's the whole reason you joined us on this crazy mission, right?
Ed?
What is it?
I wanted to thank you for protecting me while I was imprisoned by the Church of Avia.
You're thanking me? I was the one who captured you.
Yes, that's true. But you also helped bring me back to my friend. If you'd left me with Lilith, who knows what would have happened to me?
Yeah, I guess.
Get hyped! Just needed a few more seconds.
Fuck, I missed it by so little.
Look at all those shiny rocks! Make sure you nab them all!
Kinda hard to when there's no double jump to fucking fix yourself when you fuck
up. Do you think Roland's okay?
I can't say. There's still too much that we don't understand about him and Lilith.
She says she's planning to sacrifice Roland for this thing. We don't get to them fast. He might be sacrificed before we even get a chance to.
What's this? Nice find.
A lot of treasure.
Don't mind if I do.
Again, it looks like there's a lot of people that used to come through here. Whatever.
I think I'm having deja vu.
Ed, those monsters share a body and power to undermine you. Defeat the small ones
ready
first.
Understood.
Creepy island?
No! Never enough!
Rain from above!
Change the tide!
Take this!
Oh no!
Now!
No!
Make way!
Roger!
No time to celebrate.
Very
true. I won't fail you.
So not only was it a counterfeit primal, it never truly existed at all, correct?
Yes. Hey. I think it's because time and space is so unstable here. Reality is getting all mixed up.
Who ever heard of a shadow with a destructive force for primal? The next one truly is.
Rain of arrows! Slash and bash!
Perish!
This'll show them!
It's over!
Roger, right behind you!
Did you see my magic?
That's why we love you!
Did you see my magic? That's why we love you? Okay, you should love her for more than just her skills. You should love her for more than that. Yeah.
Let's see.
What about her personality and what she brings to the table? Wow. She's a good healer and a good ass kicker with magic. She's been helpful.
Don't get impatient. We need to be really, really careful.
Most likely.
Go for broke.
pretending to be the wolf of Latanya.
It's even tougher than the real manic armor. Be careful.
Looks like your breath is as fast as ever. Keep a close eye on its power.
It'll be more sinister than last time.
What the hell is this? Some kind of mating dance?
Is everyone all right? It's got us pinned down. We have to do something.
Yeah, I know.
But what?
I recognize that spear.
No one goes hunting without the silver wolf.
Huh? What are you doing here?
Heard you got some big prey. Well, I got room on my wall for a few more trophies.
He's not talking about mounting armor.
I hope not. I'd much rather have Galanza as an ally than foe.
No autograph until after the fight.
Yeah. Well, thanks for help. A hard pass on the autograph.
You okay? Hold steady! All clear!
Captain,
I'm ready! Not now, not ever! Catalina, I'll protect you!
Go for it! Into the ice, Theo! You!
I'm
on it!
Shine as one! Tide of chaos!
Take a long time. I appreciate it.
Wow! Sentiment! I hate it! I'm just here for the thrill!
Straight of arrows!
Watch out for counterattacks!
Oh, no. Oh, no.
Let me hear your battle!
Man, I think Alonzo's got this on his own.
Enough!
Ultimate. Ice confetti? Does this mean the party's finally getting started?
Well done.
smell of fresh blood in the snow. Time for the kill!
Let's keep
up. Who lives in this place?
Fall now, rest in peace!
Captain!
My turn now.
Tempest Blade! It!
I've got it!
Killed the ice boss with an ice attack.
Go on ahead. Let me catch my breath.
Wait, you're gonna sleep here?
We owe you, Alonzo.
That guy seriously does.
I've always wondered, when you were part of the church, why did you go to such lengths to protect Lyria?
I was only following orders. At least at first. Lyria was the key to bringing salvation.
But then you learned all Lilith wanted to save was herself. Lyria was no more than a means to an end. Once she had made Lyria absorb enough primals, Lilith meant to free Angra Mainyu and sacrifice all who opposed her.
I gave myself to Mother's cause. I trained and trained to protect
What's
her
this?
Vision of salvation. When
Mate.
I learned it was all a lie, my life was devoid
Seems useful.
Of meaning. There was nothing I wanted to fight for anymore, except Lyria. Now I'm protecting her because it's the first thing my heart's ever told me to do.
There!
Go to the
Nice! I'll support! To clarity!
Get back!
Don't hold back!
Now!
Take this! This is gonna be tough. Focus up. We got this.
Right.
It's over. Time to climb.
It's over.
All clear. Hold steady. You have my blade! We can do this!
I'll finish this!
Catch this!
Go for broke!
How's this?
Why is he so stupid?
Enough!
Come on!
Cut them down! Keep moving! It's almost over! Clarity!
Get them, Ares! On it!
After you!
It's over! Let's move out!
Understood!
Well said.
Understood.
Are we not gonna out of here?
Oh no!
Freaking late!
Slash and bash!
That'll live to fight another day.
Aw, man, he got knocked out of the arena. We had to start over. So I don't know. Yeah, start over. We had his ass until we pushed him.
Whoa! So do we mean business?
You're mine! Clarity!
Follow me!
I'll support
After you!
You're not getting away!
Thanks for the heal!
You have my blade whenever you need it.
Hold steady!
This should do it!
Right
this
behind you!
Can't let up now!
Let's
Understood.
Go, crew!
Never enough!
Enough!
Lay it on! I'll be right there!
Call it just desserts.
Rain of arrow! Decimate! Now's our chance! Let's finish this! Tempest Flame! Catalina,
I'll protect you!
Blaze the frog!
Teamwork.
Do it again. I'll finish this.
Go for broke.
Healing light.
Back in the game. Let's go. There. All clear. Eat this! Enough!
Oh no, you're not just yet.
Sorry, I got carried.
Now,
Holloway,
you're mine.
Wow! I'll always be by your side.
Are you gonna help that for killing me?
Get this! All clear.
Wait.
It's over. They're wide open.
Hand full. Game on.
Now move out.
What? Already?
Slash and bash. Catch this. Thanks.
He's back to
full
health. Focus on the path ahead.
Clarity!
Enough of you!
Get healing quickly!
Take much more!
Not today!
Understood.
Eat this! Enough! Here goes! On me! Tempest Flame! Ha! Catalina,
I'll protect you!
Go for it! Into the
ice!
My turn!
Time is one! Gale first!
Now that's teamwork.
Do it again.
Slash and bash. Got it.
You have my blade. Time is right. Time's up.
Catch this.
I can't believe this.
Hang on.
Can't
I'm coming.
Yet. Clarity.
This is far less help than
they're open.
I've got this.
Level is questionable.
Teamwork, everyone!
Stay focused.
I owe you much.
I'm on it!
All over for you, Paris!
Now!
Fire! Oh, good, man.
Yeah!
Too much. getting help. A lot.
Come on, get out!
I'm all better.
Following.
Let's go! There's no turning back now.
Get them, Mary.
All clear.
Breakthrough! Hit you now!
Leg and leg!
Here goes!
On it! I've got
say
you!
Prayers.
Keep moving! It's almost over!
How is it almost over? Now it's been like... We only got like halfway left.
I'm
go
coming!
For
good.
Thank you. Now! Keep moving! It's almost over! Don't hold back! Clarity! Follow me!
Batter
Save
up!
Ignite! Keep
That's
it up,
this!
Yes! An opening! You won't fall! Not now, not ever! Catalina, I'll protect you!
Fall now!
I know, what the hell? Why
Let's keep this up!
Great work, team. Keep it up.
Hold steady! Thanks for the heal. All clear! Catch this!
Hit them now!
All me! Don't hold back! That looked painful.
Follow through.
After you.
We will prevail.
Nice teamwork.
Not easy to follow.
Make your rest.
Great work.
Yeah, we did that.
Time's up. Still at full of health. What am I doing wrong?
Clarity!
It needs you!
Try not to move!
Sorry to burden you.
On me! Eat this!
Understood.
We can't rest yet.
Agreed. Let's move!
I'm so confused. His health is just not dropping. He has infinite reach of, like, regen.
Follow me! Batter up!
We turned the tide.
I guess so.
Hold
steady! Roger! Take this! There's no turning back now!
I'm trying to think of, like, what else I can do here. This guy is literally just taking all my hits and dying.
Dang, they're mean!
Fuck that
Let's
shit,
retreat
dude.
For now!
It's not that they're mean, it's just he doesn't die. Like, I killed all his other little buddies, and then he just somehow has, like, infinite regen and infinite health. I can't kill him.
Nice find.
For the love of... What is it this time?
Look like weird, icky stuff is coming to swallow us.
Yeah, I don't like the look of that. Who
that
knows what'll happen if we touch
fire
it?
Fire one.
Then something... It's the primal beast from Fondom.
Please tell me that's a bad joke. We don't have any real estate to fight on.
No, we
We've reached a dead end!
By the way,
aren't you?
But I suppose etiquette can wait. First, a dance.
Appreciate the help, but I've had my fill of bloodlusty carnivores.
I never. Would you kindly refrain from comparing me to General Galanza? I am here as a matter of pride. The poor got out of the vanquishers of my dear fellowship suffocated in a fog. I'll never hear the end of it.
Captain,
my turn now.
Tempest Blade.
Eo.
Let me say now, your skill with magic blades is unparalleled.
That's quite all flattering, right. Especially because you've only seen the opening act. The Rift allied itself with Aldia to bring salvation to the sky. Now at last, we can rise to the occasion. Oh, my. It's been a while since you called me by that name. Have you been any chance going to song?
Clarity! Be careful!
Looks like the tempos have got to pick up.
Ready for action!
Get away from the snake!
Going for our footholds! Other than the miniature dragon, I don't suppose any of you can fly.
All right!
Thank you!
Help is on the way!
No mistake, Skyfarers. This was merely a matter of honor. Do not disgrace yourselves by thanking me. And so, I bid you adieu.
Whew, I can't believe we're still breathing. If Magliel hadn't come, we'd probably be s'mores by now.
It's too soon to celebrate. Come on.
Another one down. I don't think we're gonna be able to fight the giant golem.
Ceiling's gotten higher. Should mean we're almost at the top.
The more I see that sky, the more I hate it.
Yeah, Luba's got some messed up taste.
Okay, I did not want to.
This should be the last battle. Make sure you're prepared.